So, in this work, I'm going to talk about Scotland, its culture, music, food, and more. To know this beautiful and big country. The Kingdom of Scotland began in 843 after Christ, when two clans joined it. This land was united after the last ice age and the passage that was opened by it. It's located in the Atlantic Ocean and the north of England and west of Ireland. The culture is a mixture between the Picty and Scotty clans. The Scotty clan are of Irish origin. They have big and beautiful castles, museums, music festivals, and their biggest party is the Highlands Games. These games bring together men and women to compete in games that measure strength and speed. They relate to King Malcolm III when he organized a race to find his idol missing. The games are Caver's Toss, Stone Pool, Scottish Hammer Throw, and Weight Throw. The scraps have an incredible textile catalog, but their greatest exponent is the tartan skirts that are world famous. The scraps have too many holidays like the Christmas Day and New Year's Day, but they have another one like the Boxing Day on December 28th or St. Andrew's Day on November 13th, or May Day public holiday on May 8th, and Burns Night in January 25th. This is a day of commemoration to the deceased poet Burns. The Scottish have too much of traditional food. They have haggis. Consists of sheep meat, and we have meats and tatties, Scots potash oats, a Scottish table. It is a combination of sugar, condensed milk, and water. And they have black pudding. The education is independent and different from the rest of the UK. Here, primary and secondary education is compulsory up to the age of 16. After that, it is a personal choice. And it is one of the few countries to provide education on sexual orientation. The Scottish music has provided somewhat traditional with his combination of bagpipes and accordion. They create incredible songs in various genres of music, such as pop, folk, rock, and jazz too.